Also extended tonight, Florida's hold on evictions. Anyone struggling to make rent or mortgage payments because of the pandemic now has another month of a grace period. This means private landlords cannot file evictions for anyone not paying rent through August 1st. Across the state, more than 2,600 evictions are waiting to be processed. When this moratorium is eventually lifted, all back rent will be due. Some experts believe evictions are going to flood courtrooms.